thing is we're just going to be looking at a few things. Well, we're doing an unboxing. Yes, we are. We have found ourselves once again back in the conservatory. So these came in the post yesterday. So you got this, some key rings, 8 I think, and 4 of these. Yeah, 4 of them. So we're going to be unboxing them today. I have not a clue what's inside these. So first one, we have got. Oh, this is nice, you know. Oh, wow. Look at this. This is decent. Manchester United official member. 2016-17 season. Cool. This is really cool because at the games it is usually quite cold. So, yeah, definitely be using that at the game. And we've got these, we've got this, we have also got stickers, we've got a little pad, and we've also got a thing. It's really cool! I think there's little things I can show you that are in every box, like the thingies. So next one. Oh, this is cool! Look at this. We've got another scarf. A nice little scarf here. Oh, that is cool. It feels a bit hard though. Great. A bit hard. And then, ooh, wow. I think these are another one as well. Yeah, pretty cool. Oh wow. And we've also got 4 pens. Manchester United pens. How do you like it? Look at that. Decent. Is that really cool? Right, let's put this back. That is really cool. What? Next one is. Ooh, another hat! Okay. Okay, wow. This is cool. Oh, this is really cool. Jeez, this is really cool! Another hat, here we go. Said the same thing on it. Really cool. Put it on again. Pretty cool, right? Ooh, what? And the last box will be a new scarf. So we've got 2 of the. Oh my god. We got another thingy, another key thing, and another. Actually, let's get this out, shall we? This is cool. Oh wow. Hey, it looks so cool with my ice suit kit on as well. This is last season's secret. Pretty cool. But the only thing we haven't looked at now is the key ring. So I'll be back in some care. We are back. Look at these. These are cool. Get one out. These are. Gee, look how reflective that is. You can literally see the camera. Yes, I am using a pink iPad. It's like that is so cool. Look at that printing on the front as well. Very nice. So yeah, guys, I'm sorry, but this will be the end of this video. I'm sorry, it might have been a bit short, I'm not sure, till I edit it down. But this is the end of the video. I'll see you all later. Bye! No, I did cut. No idea why I just